Campfire Stories. Hello.
Oh, hello.
Come join us around the campfire because I have a story to share with all of you.
Really?
Okay, let's get comfy.
Oh, yes, nice. Let's get comfy because this is the Vietnamese folk tale of the warrior and the woman on the moon.
Oh.
Uh-huh. So once there was a warrior, really brave and strong and fearless. And this warrior defended his town so many times. He was really famous. Mm. Now on his journeys, he met many students and he also met a girl. And this girl he fell in love with immediately. They were so madly in love, they were best friends. They became husband and wife. They got married.
Aww. Oh, that is so nice.
Yeah, this is a love story. Now one day, the warrior was out on a walk and something happened. He looked up at the sky and a woman descended down. And this woman gave him a little bottle and said, "This is a magic potion. And if you were to drink from this magic potion, you would fly to the heavens and meet the court of gods."
Oh.
Isn't that cool?
Uh-huh.
It's a pretty big honor to be up there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Now, the warrior didn't want to leave his wife. He was still in love. And so what he did was he kept it in his little robe and went back home and hid it away in their home. Mm. However, one of his students really, really wanted to meet the gods. So they snuck into their home to try to find that little bottle.
What? Without asking?
Oh, that's not right.
No, it's not very nice. Now the wife saw what the student was doing. So to protect this potion from any other intruders, she drank the potion herself. And as soon as the liquid touched her lips, she started to feel light. Her body started to float off the ground. And she went closer and closer to the sky, faster and faster. All the while, she was crying for her husband to come save her. Unfortunately, the warrior couldn't make it on time. And as she was flying all the way up, the gods heard her. And they let her stay on the moon, halfway between the earth and the heavens. Right? Yeah. So now it's said that whenever you see a full moon up in the sky, that is her looking down on Earth, trying to find her husband once again.
Wow.
Yeah.
Amazing.
It's a pretty cool love story, right?
Yeah, beautiful. Thank you, Tony. Story. That was wonderful.
Thank you for listening.
Mm-hmm. Do you think she can see us?
You know what? I think so. Maybe we should wave hi.
Yeah, how do you say hi in Vietnamese?
Oh, good question. Jiao.
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 Jiao.